Lenovo Legion Y530. Hello and welcome everyone. This is Sultan Patel here and you're watching sptechplus. In this video, I am going to do the specs analysis of Lenovo Legion Y530, so let's get started. Lenovo launched its next generation Legion gaming laptops. The design of the Legion Y530 is improved from previous generation and it's more compact now. The bezels are slim and comes with new Intel 8th generation processors. It comes with multiple configurations and you can also customize the main hardware components according to your requirements. The display is 15.6 inches Full HD 1920x1080 pixels display with the option of choosing a normal IPS anti-glare display with maximum brightness of 250 nits or a better 144Hz display with the maximum brightness of 300 nits. The display is reasonably color accurate, but not the best, it could be better. This device comes with full-sized white backlit keyboard and number pad with 1.7 mm of key travel for comfortable typing and gaming. The trackpad is precision driver with dedicated hardware buttons. The processor used is Intel's latest 8th gen processor. It comes with two options, Intel Core i5 4-core processor and Intel Core i7 6-core processor. The GPU used is Nvidia GeForce GTX 1050 with the option of upgrading to a better Nvidia GeForce GTX 1050 Ti. The laptop comes with different storage options which you can also customize according to your requirements. You can choose between 128GB or 256GB of solid state drive, and with that you can also add hard disk drive of 2TB with 5400 RPM or 1TB with 7200 RPM. The base variant comes with 8GB of RAM, upgradable up to 16GB. The RAM is DDR4 with 2666MHz. For connectivity, mostly the ports are on the back of the device, 3 USB 3.1 Type A ports, 1 USB 3.1 Type C, a mini display port 1.4, HDMI 2.0 port and so on. Apart from that, one USB 3.1 port and one 3.5 mm audio jack located on both sides of the device. For the software, it comes with two options, Windows 10 Home and Windows 10 Pro. The webcam used is 720p HD camera with integrated microphone. To power the device, it comes with 52.5 watt-hour battery. According to the company, the battery life will be up to 5 hours. As per the test, the battery life is around 4 hours. For heat management, it features a dual-channel thermal system with individual CPU and GPU cooling. It has 70 individual fan blades per channel to reduce system noise. In the Geekbench 4 benchmark test, it got around 13,860 for the Core i5 with 8GB RAM model. This test measures processor and memory performance. Now coming to the price, the base variant with Core i5 processor, 8GB of RAM, 1TB hard drive, GTX 1050 GPU starts with $749.99, that is approx ₹51,800. And the higher end model with Core i7 processor with 16GB of RAM, 1TB hard drive plus 128GB SSD and GTX 1050 Ti GPU is priced at $1,099.99, which is approx ₹75,900 in India. The price can increase more if you add more storage or choose Windows 10 Pro or other customization. So what do you think about this device? Let me know in the comment section below. If you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to press the subscribe button and bell icon to get notifications of every new video. I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.